Senator, have you spoken to the president since the withdrawal? And if so, you have this ongoing concern about women's welfare. What are your assurances going ahead that your messages that you've been putting out for some years now are being listened to?
I have not had a chance to speak with President Biden, and I don't know that we have any assurances that our messages are being listened to. As you point out, this is something that I've been talking about for a number of years, particularly when the prior Trump administration was negotiating with the Taliban. I raised concerns with former Secretary Pompeo, with Ambassador Khalilzad, that women were not represented at the table, despite the fact that we have legislation on the books signed by former President Trump that says in conflict areas, women should be at the negotiating table when we are negotiating the end to the dispute. And those messages fell on deaf ears. So now we are dealing with a situation where women and girls were not represented at the table, and there are no assurances for them going forward.